Hello, my name is Doug Shy, and we're here today at Kia of Everett. We're going to be talking about UVO ACCESS, formerly known as UVO Link, which was the evolutionary step from UVO eServices. It's a telemetric suite application for your phone that allows you to do a variety of things in your vehicle, including remote start and a bunch of other features that we'll go into in detail. Today we're looking at the 22 Kia Stinger, and we'll be going inside and setting up the UVO app, which I'll show you how to do. Your barcode for your VIN number can be located inside the door jamb of the vehicle. I have scanned it and it has verified that I have the VIN number correct for this machine in the system. So now I hit the continue button, and then I select the button that says vehicle was not sold or purchased in Massachusetts. And then we get to the screen that asks us to agree to the terms and service again. And then hit this button here that says get verification code. And within a few seconds, I should have a 6-digit code to enter into the head unit of the vehicle that you're setting up. Okay, so here we are at the next screen. We now have the 6-digit code, which we now need to put into the head unit of the vehicle to do the activation portion. So I'm here in the vehicle and I'm gonna hit setup, and it's gonna bring us to the screen that has the UVO icon, and I'm gonna hit UVO, and then right here it says activate UVO. I'm gonna press activate UVO and it's gonna load in, and then you agree to terms and service again and hit the next button. And then down here it says I already have a code, and you hit that button. And you hit the field here to bring up the keyboard. And the code is, for this vehicle, 238579. Hit OK, and then hit the Submit button. And now we wait for it to sync up to the app on your phone to your vehicle. When it's done, it'll say active. This normally takes a minute. Okay, so now the activation process is complete, UVO active. I'm gonna hit the OK button here, and then I'm gonna go over here and I have entered the verification code and hit this button on the app. And again, it's going to activate the app, and voila, here we go, a fully activated application. This is UVO ACCESS, and it allows you to start and stop your engine remotely from anywhere in the world as long as you have connectivity with your phone, set your climate controls, lock and unlock your vehicle, set the horns and lights off in case somebody's creeping around your car and you want to scare them off, valet mode, parental control suite with speed limit tattletales, curfew alerts, geofence alerts, stolen vehicle recovery, kind of like a LoJack system. Find your car in an ocean of cars. See your maintenance schedule. Schedule a maintenance appointments. See your manuals electronically. See your training videos on any of the technology in question. Look at your warranty information. Find a dealership. All kinds of different things you can do with this application. It is absolutely free for the first year of ownership of your new Kia vehicle. Eventually, it does become a pay-for service, and they will contact you to show you what those plans are and the various levels and prices. Once again, my name is Douglas at Kia of Everett. If you have any questions, please feel free to contact me.